I've watched you pull yourself from the landfill that was your mind into the thriving garden of your soul.
I'm sorry, I'm just kidding. Hi, everyone. I know that I'm new here, but I just had to share from my soul garden.
What are you doing, Nurse Sheila?
No, it's fine. Everyone here has a voice, especially the new ones.
Thank you, Joel. Your warm welcome has been such a gift. So, as a thank you and a tribute to the elite gold members and the frequent flyers, my husband and I would like to return the favor in the best way we know how. So, this is dedicated to the synergists everywhere.
Imagine me and you, I do. I think about you day and night.
It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight.
So happy together.
If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me and ease my mind, imagine how the world could be so very fine. So happy together.
Much for that performance.
Nice jump.
You too.
Thank you. We are indeed happy together.
No, it was meant to be ironic. Kirby, don't you see that you are getting conned by this hippie huckster? I mean, he persuaded you to sell Femperial so he could steal your money and fund his early retirement on some island.
You are way out of line, Miss Hart.
Hey!
Don't you talk to my wife that way.
But I'm not his wife. I'm his sister. And it's not Miss Hart. It's Miss Carrington. Fallon Carrington. Okay. Not fans of style or pop culture. Cool.
Kirby, do you know who these people are?
Yes, I do, and I should have told you sooner, but they're leaving anyway. I'm not being conned, Fallon. I chose to give them the money.
Okay, that's not necessary.
You say we're friends, but maybe if you tried to understand why I was here instead of just insulting me, you would see that you're the con man. Woman, person, whatever. You're the most toxic Carrington of them all.
Let's go.